gentleman. My name is Dee Isaac. I'm a sophomore in health science major from Columbia, Mississippi. On behalf of our HEA president, Kia Johnson, Nick Alcorn, Gordon Cooper, and our recruiting body, we'd like to thank everyone for their participation in all forms for ALS challenge. We'd like to especially thank our president, Dr. Rankins Jr., for his being brave enough and accepting our challenge.
The Alcorn for ALS challenge from D. Isaac, from our Alcorn State University Braves football team, and from our alumnus, Melissa Payne Fain. I accept this challenge for our very own Jerry Brooks and all those living with ALS. Go Braves!